us in the gift of baptism, that we may provide for those who are poor, pray for those in need, fast from self-indulgence, and above all, that we may find our treasure in the life of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
Well, thank you all for being here tonight, and remind you that we have a midweek Lenten series that will start next week. Holy Innocence, soup supper at 6:30, and worship time to study together at 7:15. We're using a series called Finding the God We Can Know, and we're going to be doing a series on the I Am sayings of Jesus in John's Gospel. So should be interesting, and always a good time to be together. Next week we are at Holy Innocence for that. And also, as you leave tonight, there's a whole bunch of material on the table in the entryway. If you'd like to take something to help you on your Lenten journey, please feel free, help yourself. Would you mind standing so that I might bless you on your way? The blessed Holy Trinity keep you in grace, lead you in light, and give you peace.
Amen.
Go out into the world to serve God with gladness. Be of good courage. Hold fast to that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honor all people. Love and serve God, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit.
Thanks be to God.